How do digital menu boards work? Today, I'm going to talk about the hardware and software components of digital menu boards, how to create a menu design, and why digital menu boards are a must-have for most restaurants. First, let's talk about hardware. Digital menu boards require a display in either a digital signage player or a screen with onboard software. A digital signage player is a small computer that's usually installed behind the screen, allowing your menu to be updated remotely through the internet. In contrast, onboard software typically involves using a USB drive with menu image files. While both options can work, using a digital signage player offers more flexibility and convenience, especially when it comes to keeping menus updated. Next is software. If you're using a USB drive, you'll have to manually upload new menu designs by physically connecting it to each screen. This process can be time-consuming, particularly if you need frequent updates. A cloud-based digital signage system, on the other hand, allows you to make changes at any time from any location. You simply log in through your web browser, make the updates, and push them to all of your screens instantly. This is a huge time saver and ensures your menus are consistent across multiple locations. Okay, let me pause for a second to let you know about our complete guide to digital menu boards. This is where we go into greater detail about everything involved with digital menus and helps you avoid some of the common mistakes that people tend to make when they get started. You can download it for free, and I'm gonna put a link in the description below. Now let's talk about design. You have two main options, template-based or custom designs. Some digital signage platforms, like SmarterSign, offer pre-made templates, which are a great starting point for beginners. But if you're more experienced or looking for something unique, you can use design software like Adobe Illustrator or Canva to create custom graphics. An even better option would be to use the SmarterSign platform, which lets you create custom designs right in your browser without needing additional software. Having your design tools right in your browser makes it easier and faster to make changes so you can focus on your restaurant. Let's explore how digital menu boards drive sales. They're not just about aesthetics. They're a great way to show your customers the best of what you offer. Features like dayparting allow you to display different menus at different times of the day. This way, you can show the most relevant items to your customers. For example, you can highlight quick-to-prepare items at lunch when people might be in a rush and shift to more substantial offerings towards dinner hours. By promoting the right items at the right time, digital menus not only improve customer experience, but help you optimize kitchen efficiency and drive sales. Digital menu boards are a necessary investment for any restaurant looking to stay competitive. With the right hardware, software, and design, you can streamline operations and improve your customer's experience. Once again, you can download our complete guide to digital menu boards for free using the link in the description. You can also schedule a time to talk to a digital signage expert by going to smartersign.com/schedule.